Dear children, welcome to all of you in English class and hope that all of you are well at your place. Dear children, today we will do the exercise of chapter 3, that is Gopal and the Hilsa Fish of your book Honeycomb. Dear children, as you know that we read the chapter in previous lecture. We knew about the story of Raja Krishnachand and Gopal. We knew that what challenge given by the Raja to Gopal and how he fulfilled this challenge. Dear children, today we will do the exercise of this chapter, which is written at the page number 42 of your book. Dear children, first question of this exercise is, why did the king want no more talk about the Hilsa fish? The answer of this question is, it was the season for Hilsa fish. Fishermen could think of nothing but Hilsa fish. Even in the palace too, the courtiers could discuss nothing but Hilsa fish. This had infuriated the king, so he did not want anyone to talk about the Hilsa fish. Now the question number 6. What did the king ask Gopal to do prove that he was clever? The king asked Gopal to buy a huge Hilsa fish from the market and bring it to the palace without anyone asking Gopal a word about Hilsa fish. Now the question number 3. What three things did Gopal do before he went to buy his Hilsa fish? The answer of this question is, Gopal did the following three things before he went to buy his Hilsa fish. The first one is, Gopal half shaved his face. Second one is, he smeared ash on his body himself. And the third one is, he wore disgraceful rags. Now the question number 4 of this exercise is, how did Gopal get inside the palace to see the king after he had bought the fish? The answer of this question is, when Gopal reached the court, he asked the guard to meet the king, but he was not allowed due to his dress. Gopal began to dance and sing loudly in front of them to grab king's attention. The king heard the noise and asked the man to be brought inside. Now the question number 5. Explain why no one seemed to be interested in talking about the Hilsa fish which Gopal had bought. The answer of this question: no one was interested in talking about the Hilsa fish which Gopal had bought because they were more interested in Gopal's appearance. He dressed himself up in a rag, smeared ash over his body, and his face was half shaven to divert the attention of the people. They all were interested to know the reason of such disgraceful appearance rather than Hilsa fish. Now, dear children, there is another question, that is question number 6. Write true or false against each of the following sentences. The first sentence is, the king lost his temper easily. The answer of this question is true. Now the second sentence is, Gopal was a madman. The answer is false. Third one is, Gopal was a clever man. The answer is true. Now the fourth sentence is, Gopal was too poor to afford decent clothes. This is false sentence. Now fifth sentence is, the king got angry when he was shown to be wrong. This is a false sentence. So, dear children, these are the questions of the chapter. I hope that you all know the answers of these questions and understand also well. Dear children, there is a worksheet along with this video. Kindly solve the questions given in the worksheet so that you can make more understanding about this chapter. Thank you, be happy and safe.